Why do I get 503 service unavailable?
That error occurs when the website you are on cannot connect to a proxy server, or the connection itself times out.
Okay, so service is unavailable for me or for everybody. That does not tell me anything more about what to do about it.
One possibility is that the firewall or device on the network is blocking a port that the server is trying to use.
I have not changed my port settings.
Your firewall could be throttling connections to the proxy server, to the point that the connection times out.
At least I can change that.
It may be as simple as changing from NAT3 to NAT2, to speed up the connections, especially for high-demand applications like Netflix or gaming.
What else could it be?
Another service on the proxy is trying to use the same port you are trying to access, blocking access.
Also known as traffic jam on the internet.
When a site gives a 503 service unavailable error, the server simply may not be available. You may get the error if there is maintenance on the server, and it does not know another error message to serve you.
As if there were not enough other messages you could get in that case.
It might be due to a denial of service attack on the server, or someone else taking up so much bandwidth on your router, that your connection timed out.
I've seen the error in various forms.
The 503 server unavailable can be modified by system admins as HTTP 1.1 service unavailable, DNS failure, over quota.
How on earth can a server be over quota?
It can only handle so many concurrent connections, and your concurrent connection limit plus 1.
Ah, so it could give me that error because there are as many users as it can handle on right now.
That's why refreshing a page and trying again sometimes works, because someone else logged off, giving the server the resources to let you log in. At least Microsoft's server system gives more info, like concurrent request limit exceeded.
Unless they just finished system maintenance.
That's more likely the cause at 2 a.m. on a Sunday, not middle of the day use.
This is more like shopping online on my lunch break.
Be careful not to go back and hit the purchase button again when you get that error, or you may end up with half a dozen of that cute item you were trying to buy.
What can I try on my side, aside from Shift F5 to refresh the page?
Restart your router. Restart your computer.
Of course, an expert on Microsoft servers would suggest I restart my PC, for a likely proxy server error.